got the guitar part right there. I don't know if you guys ever done that. Kind of embarrassing. This song's called... How many can I do? Like two or three? Two or three. This song's called... I can't think of what it's called, but it's really good. So, if you guys want to, like, I don't know, Google some lyrics. I don't know if you guys do that. That's how I find out songs. Google some lyrics. It's a good deal. The song's from Brand New. I don't know if you guys know where they are. They're intense. Check them out. Sends out an SOS call. It's a quarter past four in the morning. The storm broke our second anchor line. 4 months at sea, 4 months of calm seas. We'll be found at the shallows off the tip of Montauk Point. The vessel grows, the ocean pressures. Frame. To the port I see the lighthouse past the sleet and the rain. And I wish for one more day to give my love and repay debts. The morning finds our bodies washed up 40 miles west. The hole in the hole, fight the cruise attempts to bail us out. What do I do to make it stop buzzing? Does anybody hear that? Ready to back up? Super embarrassing. Just keep playing it. So.
Your tongue is a rudder and it sears the whole ship. It sends your words past your lips and keeps them safe behind your seat. The wrong words will strand you in the common course while you sleep. Sweep the boat out to sea, your dash to bits on the reef. They call them rogues, they travel past that alone. 100-foot feet size of God's green ocean gone wrong. They say that the captain can go down with the ship. They're still in storm. This ain't the Dakota and the water's so cold. Won't have to fight for long. This is the end. This is the end. This is the end.
This is the end. Thanks, guys.